One simple AI agent can become your best performing employee. No days off, no sleep, no complaints. A single AI agent can unlock exponential growth for your business, but most business owners don't even know that tools like this exist. Imagine having someone handling all your Instagram DMs, qualifying leads, answering questions, and even booking appointments on your behalf. How much time would that free up for you? In my previous business, we've generated 15,000 leads, all from social media, resulting in thousands of clients directly from our content marketing and lead generation efforts online, but that required a big team of appointment setters that were managing all the conversations we were getting. The hundreds of questions prospects had in our DMs, the information requests, the unqualified leads that clogged up our pipeline, or simply following up with clients. And now we've built one simple agent that can handle all of that on our behalf. And I know what you're thinking. Is it any good? What's the purpose of it? How does it know what to say? How many messages can it answer? And why would I even need this? And I get it. And I'll cover it all in this video, but let me start by saying this. AI can seem a little complicated at first, but when you have the right systems in place, it can do a lot for you. So who is this video for? If you're a business owner or content creator and using channels such as Instagram or Facebook, this will be specifically for you. And you might already have appointment setters and you might think to yourself, I don't need an AI agent because I have humans handling my leads. And don't worry, AI isn't about replacing people. It's about giving you more time and energy to focus on the high value tasks. You can use your appointment setters in different parts of the business where their contribution will be a lot more valuable. So let's say I'm on my profile and I come across the page and I just send a message and I say, hi. As you can see, I messaged my page with hi. And then the AI replied, hey, great to hear from you. How have you been feeling about your health and fitness routine lately? It's doing okay, but I can definitely add some muscle and spice it up. And the AI is programmed to take approximately between 5 to 20 seconds, just so it looks like it's human-like. You can book appointments direct for a conversation, pre-qualify, cancel, reschedule, and all of that jazz. So as you can see, that sounds like a fantastic goal. How long have you been thinking about adding more muscle and variety to your routine? It's been a couple of months now that I've being more serious about my fitness, and especially coming in 2025, I want to be fit. All right, let's see where it takes it. This is just a real life demo, so you guys know that I'm not faking it. This is exactly what we can install for a business for any industry, where it's a yoga studio, gym, brick and mortar, online operation, service-based business. We can handle everything with precision. That's great resolution for the new year. Would you be happy to have a brief chat about how we could help reach those goals effectively? Sure, tell me more about it. Let's see. Fantastic. To tailor the conversation to your specific needs, could you share your phone number with me? I'll send you some helpful materials and details about your program directly via text. And as you can see now, the AI agent is collecting the phone number. I send my phone number. Should ask me for my name and email as well. Thank you for sharing your number. Could you also provide your email address? Let's do an email address. And now it tries to book me in for an appointment. I'll send you some information shortly. Meanwhile, let's schedule a 30-minute consultation to dive deeper into your goals. How does tomorrow at 8 a.m. sound? Or would a time in the evening work for you better? Look at that. It's already offering me a time. I'd prefer if you have something after 6 since I'm working. See what it says. Great. How about tomorrow at 8 p.m.? 8 p.m. works great. In this case, the AI is programmed to always offer multiple options to ensure that we meet client needs and we don't lose any leads slip through the cracks. But essentially, if you're doing social media content and you don't have a DM appointment setter handling your inbox, this is a great way for you to handle the calls. Perfect. I've scheduled our consultation for tomorrow, 8 p.m. I'm looking forward to speaking with you. And as you can see, if I log into my appointments tab, I already have my appointment booked, just like we spoke with the assistant. And if you want us to help you install the AI agents in your business, click the link in my bio for a free AI audit to see if you can benefit from this system. Let's see how to build it now. Step number one is to build a solid lead generation system first. Before you dive into using AI, you need a proven lead generation system to maximize its effectiveness. Think of your business like a funnel. If you don't have a way to attract people, whether it's through content, outreach, or lead generation, no tool Even AI agents can help you fill it. So let's talk about the spray and pray approach versus the strategic approach. The spray and pray approach means that you're prioritizing quantity over quality. You try doing a little bit of everything, a little bit of content, a little bit of ads, a little bit of SEO. And while you generate leads, many of them slip through the cracks. The strategic approach, on the other hand, focuses more on one channel, perfecting one method of lead generation and nurturing the leads that come through. And Alex Hormozi has scaled his first three businesses to 8-figure evaluations purely off of meta ads with a strong lead generation and back-end sales process in place. So before we can increase the volume of throughput by running more ads or doing more content, we need to make sure your leads are followed up with properly. And that's where the AI agent comes in. Which brings me to step number two, why your AI needs a proven script to work. Even the best AI won't help you if you don't feed it the right information. Think of it like a meal. Without the right ingredients and quality products, it won't taste good. Imagine you have a personal assistant, but they just got hired and don't know how to talk to clients. You need to teach them exactly what to say and how to say it. And AI is no different. That's why you need a solid script for your AI agent. And I'm going to show you mine in just a second. Because AI is only as good as the information you feed it. First, you need a proven script to model off of. And you must have objectives during the conversation to filter people that are a good fit from the ones that are not. Here's the one I'll model off of. Let me show you the lead nurturing process and script I'll be using to make sure I increase the show-up rates of all the people that I get from my pipeline. And always, in our use case, the objective would be to get them on a 10-minute warm-up call. And there's two golden rules we use to both prompt the AI, but also use within our appointment setters, and is to build rapport, make them feel good, and always ask the next question to keep the conversation flowing. And there's a couple of examples that we like to feed the AI just to make sure the responses are higher quality. And we use natural language. And just as an example of acknowledgement, oh, cool, my aunt is an accountant, you must be very detail oriented. And a follow-up question would be, does sitting a lot of your day make it hard to work out? Or does working in the office make it hard to eat healthy? Or does being around the kids all day make it hard to eat healthy? All of those questions would naturally prompt them to open up and give us some more context, which we can build upon. And this is the strategy we're using. We're using something to open up the conversation with, relate and build rapport, transition to health and fitness, clarify their goals, label the problem, overview past pains, create curiosity, and then the goal would be to always book them in for a 10 to 15 minute short call to pre-qualify them and see if they would be a good fit to work with us. And we love to feed the AI with even more examples of how to handle conversations, both warm and cold, and we just give it examples of how to follow up. If someone's using certain words, they might be upset. Unfortunately, AI sometimes misses that. So you need to specifically program your AI to mirror human-like patterns and be empathetic. Which brings me to point number three, which is simple scales, complex fails. So when setting up your AI agent, keep it simple. The key is to start with as few variables as possible and optimize as you go. So here's where things get exciting. AI agents are not as complex as they seem. You don't need to be a tech expert to get started. And with tools like WellGrow and GoHighLevel, you can quickly set up your AI agent to handle DMs and appointments without needing a whole tech team. And this is where AI starts working for you. So let me show you how to build one quickly. So let's look at how to build the AI appointment setter. It is very straightforward as it's a visual builder. As you can see, there's multiple tabs here. We have general, integrate, detect, main objectives, knowledge, follow-ups, and you can name your bot however you'd like, and you can mimic some of the human patterns that I mentioned about, such as delaying the messages, because if you get a long question, normally you don't reply instantly, so you can program the agent to take a couple of seconds extra. Normally it would take 10 seconds, but you can increase and modify that. You can add the function of doing typos as the agent is replying, because this is something that we humans do, and then the AI would correct itself. You can do it anywhere between 1 to 20% of the times, for it to look real. And you can also break up larger messages. Most of the AI bots and agents, they just send big chunks of text, which we all know that is not how we type. So if it's a longer message, the AI could just split it. And you can program here how often do you want that to happen. You can handle multiple objectives at the same time, and always aware it would read past conversations and be able to understand the flow and how people respond. And it's built to shift between OpenAI and Anthropic to give more human-like responses. And if one of the systems is down, you can always switch back to the other. and you have conversational scheduling, rescheduling, and booking people in. And if you jump in and reply instead of the AI, the bot would immediately stop so you can handle the conversation yourself, either you or somebody from your team. The way you integrate it to your CRM is very simple. It's a direct API integration. So whether you're using the WellGrow platform, GoHighLevel, and soon we're going to be integrating with HubSpot and other CRM platforms as well, it's just a one-click install. So it's very user-friendly for non-tech people. And there's some detection scenarios. If the contact on the other end becomes aggressive, there's an agent that monitors that and is able to understand and pause the conversation. If the contact is saying goodbye, we can now know to stop the follow-up and mirror that pattern and say goodbye on our end. And we can see if somebody's spamming our account or is trying to fish for something, or if there's another bot. We don't want to create a loop of AI agents talking to each other, so we can prevent that from happening here. And if the AI agent has accomplished all the objectives, we can stop it right there. And you can program the voice, friendly, motivational, caring. That's the one we're using for impactful look. And we can give it prompts such as why the conversation is happening, important business information about what we do and how to respond. And if within your system you have additional information that you've already collected either through a lead form or extracted through manual conversation and you updated your CRM, you're going to be able to add that in here as well. But here's why the conversation is happening for us. Act as an online health and wellness assistant coach named, and that would be the name of the assistant, Jessica at Impactful Look, helping busy women get in their best shape through exercise, nutrition, and accountability from expert coaches. Lead name, that's going to be the person reaching out to us, either filled out a form on the web or directly inquiring on our page if there are no records on the contact. Lead name is interested in improving how they look and feel and is potentially interested in joining one of our programs. So here's the important business information. Impactful Look is an online body and health transformation program for all skill levels, providing one-on-one custom plans to help women look and feel their best. And Impactful Look has a custom nutrition and workout plan paired with expert help from one-on-one coaches and accountability partners. So whether you're in real estate, insurance, health and fitness, solar, whatever is your niche, you can modify the agent to match the tone of voice and have information about your company. And here you can program it to sound like a human and the way to handle the conversations, and you have multiple objectives as well. As you can see, there's different priorities, meaning that the agent would start from left to right, and it would reach the last part only if we've accomplished certain objectives. So start here is normally how the AI agent would be triggered, and we want to figure out what's their current situation and their starting point and what they're looking to accomplish, and we can modify the agent here to follow up as many times to extract that information as we need. The second objective is to determine how long they've had the motivation to either get in shape, lose weight, get fitter, just to make sure that they're looking to get results now, so we can help them and prompt them to book an appointment. And again, you can have multiple attempts. You can either gather information or give them information if that's something you wanted to do. You can send them video links, resources, additional information with the AI agent. And you can also dynamically update your CRM with information you're extracting from the conversation here. And then priority number three, only once we've extracted their timeline, motivation, then we would ask them to give us permission to talk and introduce the appointment setting, so it doesn't come off as too pushy or too salesy. Once we get the acknowledgement of their openness to learn more about what we do, we'll start slowly introducing our programs, and we will do that first by extracting their email, name, and phone number. So this way we can collect leads from both Instagram, Facebook, or any other channel where we have our AI active. So we don't really need them to fill out a form on our website. We can extract that information through a conversation and add them for a follow-up at a later stage, whether that's going to be through our AI voice agents or simply sending them more emails and different SMS reminders or promotions. And the last objective, only once we've accomplished the prior four, is to book them in for appointment. You can add your knowledge base to answer as many questions as you want, and you can have smart follow-ups or also manual follow-ups if you want your AI agent to nurture people over time. And the smart follow-ups, for example, if somebody mentions that they are looking to maybe start next week or next month, or they want to be followed up in a quarter, the AI agent would remember that and follow up then, referencing back to the past conversation. So this is how you would build the agent, and you would simply have to connect it to your GoHighLevel or WellGrow account. It's very simple. And now that we have our AI agent, it's time to connect it to our CRM system. And integration is key because you need a way to track leads and appointments in real time. Just having an AI agent is not enough. You need a way to track the conversations, monitor progress, and get notified when something important happens in your inbox. And that's where the CRM should integrate with all your social media platforms and give you your flexibility to build build your own workflows. Out-of-the-box systems rarely match that, and managing multiple social media channels could get complex. Organizing everything in one inbox really helps you stay on top of things. And even though AI is booking appointments and handling leads, you'd still want to be notified immediately when something important happens. Maybe a lead books in an appointment or reaches a certain part of your funnel with a trigger-based actions that you can install through the automations within GoHighLevel and WellGrow, you can get instant notification to jump in if it's necessary. Focus on setting up a system that allows you for complete visibility over your leads, and don't skip any steps just because you think they're small. Setting things up correctly up front will save you time and money later. Which brings me to step number 5, nurturing leads with AI but still adding the human touch. AI isn't just about automation, it's about building real relationships with prospects. And the truth is that people still want to feel heard and understood. And while AI can work 24/7, it's important to have a human in the loop to send relevant information to prospects if they have a unique question or feel stuck. For example, if someone is frustrated and has a unique question that AI agent simply can't answer, we want to have a human jump in, else the lead might feel ignored, and that's a missed opportunity. Make sure you also write your AI script to reflect natural human-like responses. Program the AI to be empathetic and thoughtful in its replies. And remember, AI isn't a set-it-and-forget-it type of tool. You need to constantly monitor and refine it to make sure it's working as efficiently as possible. It's technology and it needs supervision. You'll want to track its performance, optimize the script, and make sure it's converting leads into appointments. So why this all matters? With an AI agent handling DMs and bookings, you can scale your business without increasing your headcount. Think about it. While you're busy working on other parts of your business, the AI is talking to leads, booking appointments, and nurturing relationships on your behalf, and all on autopilot. And this is the kind of scalability that helps you grow your business without needing to hire a whole team of appointment setters or simply increasing the lead flow without doubling your current team. And if you found this video helpful, drop a comment below. And one last thing, if you don't know how to set up a lead generation system in the first place, you won't need an AI agent. You need more leads to talk to. So if you're ready to take your lead generation to the next level, make sure you watch this video where I've built Alex Ramosi's lead generation system using AI.